Okay, I'm back. This is part two, labeled the acetone wipe down. So I get y'all set up and y'all can watch me wipe this thing down with acetone. Get it clean. It's really going to be a three-parter. But I'm going to have to come back later. I'm moving on back a little bit further when y'all see where I am. Do part three while we'll actually be spraying the Rust-Oleum rubberized undercoating, but gotta wipe her down first. Yes, I washed out water, but nope, that was to get it in. Get all the rust, the dust off. Yeah, once again, gotta go find a screwdriver to pry this top open on that stone. But this is something that don't come cheap and it evaporates real, real quick. I'll be right back and go find a screwdriver. Yeah, I'll say this. This acetone kind of sat up sun a little bit, so the can's a little swollen up, which is a no-no. You never set a can like this out in direct sunlight because it will get hot, and if it gets hot enough, it will explode. Or when you go pop the top, it will spray up in your face. So release the top real easy like. The acetone is a eyeball killer. It will tear your eyes up in a New York minute. Well, we're just gonna pour it as is and then wipe down. Make sure that you use acetone outside because this stuff, ooh, it got some showing up high volatile kick. I like I said, it evaporates quick. I mean, it evaporates quicker than water. If you do this in the shade, you can probably get away. It won't evaporate as quick. But in the sunlight, this stuff evaporates quicker than you think. Good enough. My side down. It's ensured to get more off than just rinsing it with regular water. All right, just wipe down. Okay, I'm gonna put the rag, let it dry out. Oh, and this is the rag after the wiping down of the outside and the inside. Oh, she's dirty, but a dirty rag means you done something. You got all that dirt off. Paint over here in the shade with a rubberized undercoating. But I'll come back in a little while, bring y'all back, and y'all see me spray this down with the Rust-Oleum undercoating soap. Y'all have a good one. Stay safe out there. Stay hydrated, because it is hot.